And hello, welcome back everybody. It's been over 3 years since I've done this game, Metal Gear Solid 5 The Phantom Pain. Before I get into any more details, I do not own this game except for the legally purchased copy of this game. All content and soundtrack belong to Konami and Kojima. As much as Konami doesn't like it, it is Kojima's game, not theirs. And this is a non-profit recording. So, I actually had to re-download this game, not because I deleted it, but for some reason it was just gone. I have no idea why, but thank God that I have been able to start right back to where I last left off, and where I last left off, I beat a mission with a chicken hat, and it overstressed, it could not stress enough that I was a chicken. So let's see, getting right along, how do I play the tape? Oh yeah, triangle. I'm gonna do mission number 9.
Boss, the rebel guerrillas are launching an offensive against the Soviets. Our job is to eliminate as much as we can of the Soviet mechanized unit that will come in as reinforcements. The more vehicles you can take out, the higher our pay will be. But the mission's a failure if you can't manage to eliminate a single one. A race against the clock, with plenty of targets to choose from. Show me your best stuff, boss.
Okay, so now that I heard that. Alright, stream is working as well. Just wanted to make sure about that. Oh, also, I'm going to be sending these streams in 15-minute increments to YouTube as well. So just be sure to take note of that. So here we go. Accept mission. Oh god, I don't even know where to go. Mining zone, not selected, not selected, not selected. Okay, wait. Danger low, danger low, danger low. Okay, so they're all danger low. I don't even know where I need to be at. I guess I'll just sit right here. Oh. Can I just get, yep. Okay. Turn down my phone. Stuff. Equipment. Primary. Okay, sniper rifle. And, well, machine gun. Secondary. Bionic arm, nice. And, silenced pistol. More like a trank gun. Yeah, tranquilizer. This will knock enemies out. Wait a second. Perform. Knock to lure enemies. L1 plus stick. Use the call button. And, do I click the right stick or do I just move it? Let's see. Press. Myoelectric prosthesis for Snake. When equipped as a secondary, press CQC button while sprinting to unleash a devastating punch. AKA rocket punch. Okay. Snake is a looks like a bloody mess. And why isn't it all cleaned up? Okay, support weapons. You know what, I'm just gonna wing it. Why not? I don't think I'm gonna need night vision. Phantom cigar. Cause Snake needs his cigarettes. Why not? Tools. Yeah, I already had those equipped. Okay. Buddy. Oh. Wait, okay, buddy. Cool. Nice sound. Select vehicle. Wait, what? Okay. You know, that would probably be a better choice, but it'll also make a lot of noise, so no. Select character. Oh, I can choose different characters? fighting Barracuda. I'll just stick with this. Apparently the game is a lot like Peace Walker from the PSP game, which got ported onto the PlayStation 3 at the time. Head options. Okay, I don't have any head options. Got it. What is going to be the desert? I don't know. I feel like I'm in the desert all the time. SV sneaking suit. All weather survival. Ah, okay, so it's that one. I think I'll go for more camouflage. Infiltration suit designed to be heat, water, and shock resistant while also maintaining optimal body temperature. The noise dampening soles, eliminating the sound of footsteps, and FOB missions, this uniform prevents your body heat being detected by night vision equipped enemies. Ooh. Well, they can spot me pretty easily anyway. I'm gonna try out this sneaking suit. Yeah. Okay, let's get on with this. No, not cancel. How do I... Command Smash, there it is. ASAP. I mean, sure, I could go on the night, but the day-night cycles go by themselves. So here we go. Let's do this. And every time that the recording cuts off midway for YouTube, I'm going to immediately click the share button twice to start recording again. Even though I am streaming this on Twitch, because I do not trust YouTube with this right now. Back up, back down.
Boss, your objective is to eliminate as many enemy combat vehicles as you can. For this mission, we're backup for the Guerrilla's offensive. That means our mission isn't over until theirs is. Keep an eye on the remaining time. Also, bear in mind that you'll fail the mission if you don't take out a single vehicle. As for payment, the more vehicles, the bigger our paycheck. So give them a real fireworks show.
Oh boy.
Check the target's locations on your map. Once you've spotted incoming reinforcements, their location will be added to your iDroid too.
Oh, there's my horse. Jumping down.
Be careful down there, boss.
Okay, so... Oh. I'm on a time limit. Okay, then. Whoop. I forgot how to, Nope. Nope. How do I make the horse go? Okay, there we go. Score button. Yeah. Off horse. Okay. Not what I wanted to do. Nope, not what I wanted to do. Okay, how do I...
Boss, I have a report from the intel team. The targets are now on the move. I've sent their predicted route to your iDroid. Check your map.
No. You know what? Actually, okay. So... Why am I... Okay, there we go. Target. Looks like they'll be heading over towards me. Yeah, they're heading towards me right now. Get in. Oh, there's someone there. Who saw me? There he is. becomes a target. That's my horse. Any more grenades. How do I...
We have information on new targets. Check your iDroid for their predicted route.
I am hurt. I'm so very hurt. let's see. How do I... Development. How do I get my, weapons back again? What? Okay. It's been a long time since I last played this. Where are grenades? Wait. Nope. I passed it somewhere. Flare. Here we go, grenades! Oh, this is development? Aw, man, I wanted to actually buy. Shoot. Request hand grenade. Yes! That's probably a bad choice to have a supply drop, but you know, I need grenades. Oh, there it is. Come on. There we go. Cool. I got more nades. Wait, where's my horse? There's my horse. Get on, horse. Okay, so I'm gonna just move over here for now. Okay, getting out of here. Move, horse! Okay, now that I'm out of sight... Whoa. Horsey, stop! I need to see map. Target predict route.
That's the target's predicted route. You could either move ahead and cut it off, or attack it from behind.
But is it going to end up coming my way?
That's the thing. It's too late to eliminate that one. Just focus on.